out broadly here for the camera. This is as he was arrested yesterday in his home state of Alabama. He was there to be at his grandfather's funeral. Now, police say he was involved in a fight Wednesday night. Police were told McClain held a gun to a man's head and fired a shot beside his ear. McClain was released on bail. He is still expected to play on Sunday when the Raiders play the Miami Dolphins.